I was actually going to go live today. I haven't gone live in many, many months because I've been getting a lot of questions about those Michael Jackson unreleased songs that I posted, and I wanted to answer questions for you guys. But the day got away from me, and now it's too late. It's like 7:48 p.m. in LA, and I know it's late everywhere else, so I have to do it on a day when the time is a little bit better. I actually thought that the songs that I posted of Michael's were already like leaked to YouTube like years ago. So when I posted them, I had no idea that no one had ever heard them before. So it was pretty shocking when I started getting all of these. So for all of Michael's fans who've written me about Seven Digits, I have a 30-minute cassette tape of Michael writing the song, and it has like I think three different versions of it on there. So you might have heard maybe snippets of Seven Digits before, but the fact is there's a lot of different versions of it, and the tape that I have like has like several different versions of it. And the other song was called Don't Believe It, and that's actually my favorite one. And I've been trying to get the estate to release these songs, but they won't do it. They said that they want to only release, or not release, but focus on Michael's hits that are already known. And I don't know. I mean, in my opinion, they should release like the Triumph Tour in great quality and Ghosts in great quality. And you know, that's what people want to see, and that's really the magic of Michael, and that's how you combat all this negative stuff. Just show his magic, which is performing and music. And to me, it's really that simple, but they won't listen.